Those are the jobs and related. Because the day comes when they don't have junk, when they don't make connections, and they don't go to work. How does a junkie feel towards other junkies? Well, the relations between junkies are usually very bad indeed. They all hate each other as a rule, and they're very sort of venomous towards each other, like queens. They're always talking about, that one. He left me sick, or he beat me, or this or that. But they always have complaints about each other. You should say the relations between junkies are very similar to the our relations of scarcity. Wherever there is scarcity, wherever there is not enough to go around, there is always shortage of very bad food.
father said, Bugatti. A girl comes up to me and says, what'd you drive? And I said, Bugatti.
Oh. Hey! Thank you. Something like a night in the rock.